Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I am Dr. Sudarshan. Today's question is, I get allergic skin rashes repeatedly and I am taking Indian sarsaparilla syrup for the prevention of the same. Can I take it and whether is it beneficial? Indian sarsaparilla is known as Sariva in Ayurveda. Its botanical name is Hemidesmus indicus and it belongs to the family Asclepiaceae. It is used as an ingredient in many Ayurvedic medicines such as Sarivadhyasavam, Madala Rasayanam, Mahamanjishtadi Kashayam, Mahavishagarbha Tailam, Manasa Mitra Vatakam, etc. Coming to its usage in allergic skin diseases, in the Ayurvedic treatise Dhanvantari Nighantu, while mentioning the uses of Sariva, it is said that Kushta Kandu Jwarahare Meha Durgandha Nashane. That means Sariva cures Kushta, skin disorders, Kandu, itching, Jwara, fever, Meha, diabetes and urinary tract disorders, and Durgandha Nashane relieves bad odor. So, by considering this classical reference, it can be said that Indian sarsaparilla syrup can be beneficial in preventing allergic skin rashes. Usually, Indian sarsaparilla is administered in the form of juice, decoction or tablets. For treating allergic skin conditions, it is often made into a combination with other anti-allergic Ayurvedic ingredients such as aloe vera, turmeric, curry leaves, garlic, manjishta, khadira, vasa, etc. But it is always better to consult an Ayurveda doctor in person for the correct diagnosis of the condition, proper medication and dosage. A research study has been conducted on the bioactive and therapeutic potential of Hemidesmus indicus root. Thanks for watching. Learn Ayurveda step by step with us. Join our weekly online classes. Link is in the video description below this video. See you in the next video. This is Dr. Sudarshan signing off. Namaste.